Hyderabad city and the parts of Telangana where it brought a temporary end to the scorching heat. With the heavy rain, local IPL match at Upal Stadium was delayed.